What?
Feels good?
Nah, you guys, when you're ready, you can follow me. I'm gonna take you back to our room.
Okay.
Not you, sir.
Oh!
Guys, this is Joshua's reality of his life. Coming to the doctor's when he got appointments, get checked up on some levels to make sure he's doing good. Right, Joshua?
I'm doing good.
Your health. No one knows his reality. If y'all would like to know, ask questions, we can do a Q&A.
Can I see that charger?
It's in my purse, baby. It's making you itch. Fortunately, he had to change clothes and wear these scrubs in the hospital for his appointments. So,
why are you bringing the camera so close?
This is his reality. He wears a allergy bracelet. Mm-hmm. Precautions. Just go. Look at Joshua. He's waiting. He's waiting on them to call him so he could do his appointment. Josh? What are you looking for? Did y'all see his hair? He looked reckless. He need a haircut.
Get back to track, please.
No.
Yeah, let me have my case.
Look at this boy. He look like he's in the 60s right now.
He's gonna be look like you in the 50s. Keep climbing.
Yeah, whatever, child. This boy is something else, y'all.
Don't get disturbed.
Nigga, he think he's Joshua, the doctor. He got some gloves on. They said that?
Mm-hmm.
She said you?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, guys. I didn't record when the nurse came in, but yeah, whatever. He says, I didn't hear what she said. I was up on the phone. He bored. He looking for something to look at.
What's the Disney Channel? I just had it.
Yes, he's chilling. He swears. He swears he at home, y'all. Look at this boy. Watching TV. Laying back.
Where's the pillows?
I don't know. They don't got none anymore. Since the COVID-19, I don't think they got any. I think they took them all out.
All right, not too close, not too close. Get up a couple, he's been out, guys. He's abandoned his sister. Six feet away, COVID-19. He abandoned his sister for days. Back up, you got COVID, boy, get out of here. Back up for all that ratchet stuff you said.
Look at it. He look who he's watching, y'all. Oh, God.
You
waiting for them?
Yeah,
who's that, SpongeBob? Boy, them sucks. You know how Austin from the Ace family be wearing Catherine's socks? Look at it. You be wearing my socks or Yasmin's socks? My boy, get your own socks.
Why are you exposing people?
I'm exposing you.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Sorry, guys, the doctor came in again. We had to cut it. I don't want y'all to know what's his diagnosis until you ask questions and you want to Q&A to know more about Josh and his life. He may seem normal, but there's things that he has to deal with on a daily and the rest of his life.
This is what they gave him, surgery. They put this up, put that thing up, and just say that with an IV right here. Just chilling and watching stuff. Press this to call for food. Whenever I want ice cream, anything, noodles, anything, get that. And just chill back. That's why I like being in the hospital. So that's why I don't care if I get surgery again. Fine. Get free food.
That's because you get attention, that's why.
How you put this up?
What are you doing now?
It's my crib. Get out.
Your crib? Yeah. You guys, did you hear this fool? This fool said his crib, y'all. He told me to get out.
Fix it? No, I got it.
Hold it.
I already got it.
You gotta pull the lever.
Yes, we can. Alright, camera out my face. Now.
You got anything to tell them?
Hey, alright, that's
You've been gone for days?
That's way too close. What you mean?
You've been abandoning your channel?
I haven't been gone.
Yeah, you have been gone.
I've been living life.
Whatever. Living life. Look at this pool. What is wrong with you? You're gonna end up busting your head open. This boy is acting a fool, y'all.
Try to do that.
Can't. What is wrong with you? Guys, I'm gonna give y'all a hint. See, he has a scar here. Been having this since he was a baby.
Since I was like 8 or 9.
No, that scar is from when you were a baby.
No.
You never noticed?
That scar is not from when I was a baby.
Yes.
No, that scar is from when I got this from me. Too bad.
He thinks.
No, I never had that scar.
So anyways, I'm going to let you think that you had it at that age. But anyways, I'll get back to you guys in a little bit.
It was 8.
Look at Joshua, guys. He's lazy as heck. He can't even walk to the next door. Joshua. Really? You guys who want to be Prince of Joshua. I'll be back. Go, Josh. You gotta roll yourself. Click the thing.
Okay, hold on.
You have your hands with that wheelchair on? No, that works that baby. Okay, go, guys. Let's just change back into your clothes.
Alright, turn my clothes back up. You pass it to me.
Here. Huevón. See you in a minute. mission. We're on a mission. Now we gotta go to the other side of the hospital. Another appointment. We'll be back. I think it's this way. I think it came the wrong way. I think it came the wrong way. Right here, Joshua. Yeah, the lobby. Because we came in the wrong elevator. Right there, that one. We changed everything. Now we're on a mission. Uh-oh. We're gonna start by the fish from there and push them. Look at this store, guys. So cute. What happened, Joshua? You didn't stop. Joshua left me. Look at him, he left me. Yeah, we gotta go outside here. Wanna hold my purse? Next one. Go. Yeah, they took long over there and his other appointment. Yeah, wait. You're not sitting in the front.
Hey guys, don't forget to subscribe. We love you. Bye.